PJ is a pretty long dude. It would have been hard. Still, they need to do something to work their serves and try and get them on. Oh,
great defense there. And it'll be interesting to see what the call is.
Yeah, I think it's partly PJ can't really believe what just happened because you don't see that very often. Joel got a little lucky. It came off his body, back onto the net, cleanly off.